Ross in another episode of What Would Marion Do?
Right.
And I had a question because I was looking at the sunset and it makes me, it's so perfectly, the horizon is just perfect out there.
Yeah.
And have you heard about people who think that the earth is flat?
Is what? Flat?
Is flat.
Oh, flat.
Yeah.
Flat.
Oh, what would you say to those flat earthers?
They've thought that for years and years and years and years.
Yeah.
In fact, when they tried to get a fleet of ships to go somewhere, they said, no, because you will fall off the edge.
Yeah. What do you think about that?
I'm so well educated that I realized that the globe was round, the earth is round, and the seasons come up and down, and the ocean is out there, and then the next morning the sun comes up, and so this is all, everything is round.
Yeah.
There's nothing flat. Nobody's going to fall over the edge over there, you know?
I mean, which is, thank goodness, right?
But if you saw a ship, mm-hmm. and you saw it disappear, it would occur to you.
That maybe.
That it fell off the edge over there, you know? So.
So we understand everybody. The point. Well, there you go.
Pancakes. Pancakes are flat. No. In the morning.
In the morning, and then not so much.
Well, you could roll them up, and
true.
Then it's a, and then it's dessert. Well, did you get a picture of a sunshade?
That's the end of the video.
It's a cake box.